Hello everyone, I'm Bin Huo, System Application Engineer from ADI OtoSense. Today, I will show you ADI OtoSense Smart Motor Sensor Solution and how it detects motor shaft imbalance fault and motor bearing fault, which are the most common and critical electric motor faults. Analog devices is a leader in Industry 4.0 predictive maintenance for low voltage electric motors. Analog devices developed AutoSense smart motor sensor technology, which is an AI-based full turnkey hardware and software solution for condition-based monitoring. It senses data around electric motors, such as the motor magnet field, mechanical vibration, and temperature, transfers data wirelessly to cloud, perform AI algorithm to establish a motor condition model, convert data to motor health index, and help user to take appropriate actions to keep motor running in good condition and avoid unexpected downtime. System architecture consists of three subsystems. Hardware edge device, the smart motor sensor with the orange box shown in the diagram. Cloud platform, perform AI motor model processing, data analysis for motor fault diagnosis, and data management. The user GUI application software. It has both PC version, the web application, and mobile phone version, the mobile app. So web application tool and the mobile application tool have a very similar functions. For the smart motor sensor device configuration in field, user has to use the mobile app. Inside the smart motor sensor, there are five high-performance sensors integrated, including two vibration sensors, which are analog device high-performance MAPS sensor ADXL1002 to sense motor frame vibration in XZ2 axis. Two temperature sensors, which are also from analog devices, ADT720. One temperature sensor is used to measure the motor frame temperature, and another one is used to measure the ambient temperature. One magnet field flux sensor with high bandwidth to sense motor rotation speed and also some of the motor faults. Because of those integrated high-performance sensors, smart motor sensor solution can diagnose 9 motor faults at early stage, which are the major differentiations from our competitors. So far, we deployed the SMS solution in more than 30 countries in all different applications such as food and beverage, pharmaceutical, paper, utilities, semiconductor, and chemical industry. To be able to demonstrate smart motor sensor technology, show our customers the ADI technology advantage and the key differentiation from our competitors, and also for customer engagement and business development purpose, we developed a demo kit for both internal use and also for our business partner use. Here is the demo kit. The main components of the demo kit are motor set with a smart motor sensor device mounted, a Wi-Fi router which is used to transfer raw data from SMS device to cloud, and a motor controller. The motor is a 550 watts three-phase induction motor with IEC 80 frame, pull number of 4. The motor controller can take 110 volts input or 240 volts input, can run in 50 Hz or 60 Hz. The Wi-Fi hotspot router we are using is an industrial version Wi-Fi router from Teletonica RUT240. The demo kit is compact, lightweight. Everything can be loaded into a Pelican case, easy to carry and set up. The smart motor sensor can diagnose 9 motor faults. In the ADI lab, we can simulate most of the motor faults and demonstrate its diagnosis. But it is quite time-consuming to simulate each of those motor faults. Today, we only demonstrate the most common and critical motor faults diagnosis, motor shaft imbalance fault diagnosis, and also motor bearing fault diagnosis. First, I will run motor and show you the web application tool and what you can see on the GUI tool when motor runs in good condition. So now Motor is running. In an actual application, the smart motor sensor collects data in every 20 minutes. For the demo purpose, it collects data in every 2 minutes so that we can see the result very quickly. You can see the web application tool, the dashboard of the motor assets which are being monitored. The dashboard page shows you the overall motor status. Click the motor name, you can see all the relevant details about that motor, including motor's specification, the raw data collected so far, and FFT RMS value calculated from the raw data. The help page shows motor's current status. So now you can see in the web application tool, all the motor health index numbers are in green zone. It means the motor is running in good condition. Now I'm going to make a modification on the motor setup to create a motor shaft imbalance condition. So I will stop motor first. Remove the safety cover. So here is a shaft coupler which connects the motor shaft to the load shaft. The coupler has 8 screws and 4 in each side, so it is in balanced condition. So now I will replace one of the screws with a different screw like this. We need to wait a few minutes to see the first diagnosis result. As you can see now, in the web application tool, in the motor health index page, you can see the motor shaft balance index goes into red zone. It means a motor shaft imbalance fault is detected. Because it is in the red zone, it is a serious motor fault, and an alarm notification will be issued. User can receive an email alarm notification immediately, and in the web application tool in motor diagram, the motor shaft will be displayed in red color. Now I'm going to make another modification on the motor setup to create a motor bearing fault condition. There is a small hole on the outer wrist of the bearing, so this is a fault bearing. I'm going to replace the good bearing here with this fault bearing to create a motor bearing fault. We need to wait a few minutes to see the first diagnosis result. Now we have the result. As you can see in the web application tool in motor health index page, you can see motor bearing index goes into red zone. It means a motor bearing fault is detected. Because it is in the red zone, it is a serious motor fault, and an alarm notification will be issued. User can receive an email alarm notification immediately, and in web application tool in motor diagram, the motor bearing will be displayed in red color. For more information, please check out at autosense.analog.com.